This is a shell script program to exchange the contents of two variables. First thing that you need to know is how to create a file. Since I am using virtual machine for running my code, I am using vim as my command, vim program 1. So here you have to give your file name dot sh. In shell script program you have to use dot sh extension, then press enter. So this is your virtual machine. You have to press I to insert the code. First command is tput clear. In C, you use CLRACR, that is clear screen, to clear the output page. Same as that, here also you will be using tput clear to clear your output screen. Next, in C, you use printf to print something. Like that, here also you use echo to print your content. Enter two numbers. In C, you use scanf to read the values. Like that, here you will be using read command. Before that, we will give some space. So echo, so I'm giving the dotted space. So next I have to read the value. So this is what, this is scanf read A and B. So A and B are the variables. A and B are my variables where I need to exchange the contents. Next, again I am taking a line space. Then echo before swapping. I'll show the values. To access the value in the variable, you have to use dollar symbol. So this is before swapping. Now I have to exchange the value. So for this A, I'll be taking expression expr. So whenever you want to perform any calculation, you have to use this expression, that is expr, then A plus B. This is case sensitive, so you have to be very careful with the spaces in between. A minus B. Then A equals EXPR dollar A minus B. So in this way you can swap it. First thing is, here you can see I am assigning A with the addition of A plus B. Then what I am going to do is, I am going to subtract that with the B and assigning it to the B variable. Next I am taking the A and I am subtracting B from the A. This performs the swapping operation. Next, after exchanging, I have to print that. For that I am giving echo and a line space. Next I have to print After swapping, my values are, so my values will be in the variable A and B. So I have to use the dollar symbol equals. Then again a line space. So now what you have to do is to go back, you have to press escape, then colon WQ, then give enter. Now to see the output, you have to use the command sh program name, that is PROG1.sh, press enter. So now you have to enter two numbers, 5, 8. So now you can see before swapping my values of A and B is 5 and 8. After swapping you can see A is equal to 8 and B is equal to 5. Thank you.